Monkey Bone, wrap it up. Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
Sorry, Princess.
Where is he?
Kid's got fixers working for him. Whatever alarms we tripped, you set these guys running. Fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. We'll get you clear.
Stay alert, just in case.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. Now where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find?
There.
On his computer.
Hey, I can see you.
A weakness.
Come on out.
I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. It's a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying? We find him, we can steal the data back?
And he won't know it. Thinks he can fuck with Raymond Kenny. He has no idea who he's up against.
Keep him off of me!
Lost him!
Get out of here, quick.
I'll call you when I'm clear. Don't get yourself killed.
Oh, there's one more thing. When I was in that rat hole, I noticed that little shit's been fucking around inside CtOS. Yeah, he's got access. And my guess? Your target numero uno.
We're on the scene. Run him off the road! Sweep. I lost him. Keep your eyes sharp. Dude's on sight. All right, listen. We gotta give it up.
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Well, whoop-de-fucking-do, man. Whatever it is, it seems to be Defalt's local haunt.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that, too?
Keep it.
I need a widow with David always. Be there, a strong woman, no more. Of course, so I'm
ass used to be wrong, and I see it.
75% off your gym membership. Fight the flag.
The Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here. Not just some dance club. Defalt must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me. Very clever.
Thank you.
in over his head. Okay, I've got him now. Just keep him in range and T-Bone will hack in. Range and T-Bone will hack in.
Defalt's got some kind of heavy-duty scrambler running. Don't be surprised if your shit stops working. Don't try to take him out. We can't risk losing the data.
I'm losing him.
Lure him out. I'll track his signal.
Don't wait. Grab whatever data you can when I get close enough.
Just like that. I can worm into his files and he won't even know. It's coming in. Well, shit. You seen what's in this data?
I know some of it. What do you see?
It's everyone. City officials, union reps. I got phony contracts, payoffs. What in Christ? Sex logs. A lot of online blackmail. Wait a minute. We got CtOS here. Documents here. Looks like the CTOS execs use the network to rig their election. Get their boy Rushmore into office.
Corrupt Chicago mayor. That's a surprise.
I can't even tell how they rigged it. No voter fraud. They use some crazy code here. I don't know what I'm looking at. A lot of secrets here. Blackmail shit. It just keeps on coming. What exactly are we looking for here?
A video. It's a woman. She's dead now, but something about that video was dangerous enough to attack me and my family. Please tell me we got it all.
As far as I can tell, it's whatever your nut job buddy might want.
And that smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No, man. At least not that I can see. You sure it was on Iraq's server?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?